My father is the longest detained journalist in the world.
On my father's birthday, our family gets together. We try to stay positive and celebrate every year of his life.
The Uzbek government, they tried to beat a confession out of my father, but he never confessed in anything because there was nothing to confess.
He wrote about human rights abuse, women's rights, wrote about ecological problems, all of the hot topics that you would expect in Uzbekistan. And it's been 16 years. He's been celebrating his birthdays in prison.
He missed my marriage. I got married. I had kids.
My sisters going to school, first day of class, prom, or birthdays, all of these family moments.
We're not willing to give up on our father's freedom.